I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns. But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Taking what happened on Horizon hard. She's in the lounge if you want to check on her. The Alliance has issued warnings about Sanctuary. Cerberus bastards. Horizon was my home. Just tell me you're going to take Cerberus down.
Cerberus is already dead. They just don't know it yet. And when their base is nothing but a smoking crater, remember that you're the one who helped us find them.
Thanks. Commander?
Shepard! Want a drink? I'm toasting Miranda, I think.
How are you getting drunk?
Very carefully. Taurian brandy, triple filtered, then introduced into the suit through an emergency induction port.
That's a straw, Tally.
Emergency induction port. Actually getting a little harder to get it into the slot. I think that means it's working. She was so rude. What did Jack call her? Cerberus cheerleader? With her perfect genes and that attitude and still, she got it done. She stopped her father.
I didn't realize this would be so hard on you.
I didn't like her. Keela, she was such a bitch. But I respected her. Sometimes that's better than liking. She did whatever it took to stop her father. She never gave in to him, never changed herself to please him. Don't ah me. You sound like a Vorcha.
Seeing a bit of yourself in Miranda fighting her father?
I spent my life trying to live up to him. Then making up for his mistakes, doing what he'd have wanted.
It's never that easy.
When do we get to stop reacting to our parents and start living for ourselves?
The answer to that one's at the bottom of that glass.
I might need help with the induction straw. Port, you know.
Here's to Miranda.
Nice job, you genetically perfect Cerberus cheerleader Bostet. Kila Solai.
Shepard, the intel you sent looks good. The fleets are ready to go.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
And the Crucible?
Ready, except for the Catalyst. But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus. Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long. For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances. But your intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And we have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
I want to make sure we're ready before we commit.
Understood. The fleets are ready when you are.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander, something on your mind?
What are your thoughts on Cerberus?
I think it's obvious by now the elusive man is insane. Not that he wasn't always a special form of crazy, but this is getting downright dangerous. And I don't care what he thinks he's proven, there's only one way we defeat the Reapers. No more Reapers.
But what if the Reapers really can be controlled?
That's like trying to tame a shark. Somebody's gonna end up dead. In this case, it would be the whole galaxy. He's the worst possible person to give that kind of power to. Kill him. That's an order.
Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
Commander. Commander?
Commander, are you ready to send the fleets against the Cerberus stronghold?
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
Everything's ready, Shepard.
What about you? Are you ready?
Let's get it done and go home.
We're not getting off that easy, Ash.
No. We looking at a rough ride?
Ash, I get what you're trying to do.
Hey, no brushing me off. Talk to me. What's going on?
I'm not brushing you off. I'm just thinking about everyone we've lost fighting this war.
I understand. And do I ever. You know, I was lost without you, Shepard. When I thought you were dead, it broke my heart. And then you found your way back. It was a miracle. Screw the science. It was a damn miracle, Shepard.
I couldn't do this without you, Ashley. When I first met you back on Eden Prime, I saw a woman who never gave up. You lost your company, expected no help, and there you were, fighting an invasion single-handed.
You don't need to say anything, Shepard.
No, I do. I love you.
I doubted you once, Shepard, and I lost you. That's not happening again. Just shut up and kiss me. Hey. You okay?
Having trouble sleeping, I guess.
I'm surprised you slept at all with everything going on.
Yeah. You're right. Just jitters, I guess.
Just jitters, he says. You amaze me.
What?
Nothing. I love you.
You being here, with me, it means everything.
Shepard.
Shh. I love you.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission.
Why?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures. With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Grab your gear. Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
Hey, I got us to Ilos. I can do this. It might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
Shepard, I am ready.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I will be fine, Jeff.
Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
I know it hurts. Not being able to go with her.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up. Hey, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Same to you.
Understood.
Shepard, Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
Hangar 16 secured. Engaging Achilles.
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls. Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound. Team is inbound.
They know what we're doing.
They're not stopping us now. Let's get down there.
Launching fighter. The central lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move.
Intruder alert. All personnel prepare for security lockdown. Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the perimeter. All units respond. Research personnel. Lock all terminals and destroy all data under classification level Epsilon.
Edie, can you get past it?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
And if I hadn't brought you along...
Cerberus would have vented the hangar.
Thanks for coming.
I am pleased to assist. We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area. Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
Thank you.
pathetic. We're crushing them.
We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
Project Lazarus, your reconstruction.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
Interesting. It sounds as though your body experienced significant trauma.
Looks like.
How does it feel?
I'm still me. I doubt I'd have been able to turn against Cerberus otherwise. I don't remember anything. Maybe they really just fixed me, or maybe I'm just a high-tech VI that thinks it's Commander Shepard. But I don't know, I...
It does not matter. You are fighting. That is answer enough.
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact for whatever good that will do.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, you realize that Shepard is a veteran of a coup. A Cerberus operation wiped out his entire squad.
Told me Cerberus. But I needed their help. So I played along.
The past is irrelevant. Stopping him now is all that matters.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwaz and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
Impressive manipulation techniques.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
This turret!
Acknowledged.
I will bypass the lock. If you are interested, the console nearby is still functional.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel...
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
Guess we didn't exactly get off on the right foot.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with Organics has become more cooperative.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, she... it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles. Well...
It's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice?
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke. I know. And thank you.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't a coup, Shepard. I want everyone to come out of this one alive.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Let's hope your military forces are competent.
They'll get it done.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Ready for action.
Your eagerness is commendable, but the cybernetics take time to get used to, believe me. You really do remind me of Shepard.
Shepard betrayed you.
Shepard was always going to stay true to his beliefs. He's wrong, but I can respect his decision. Finish your therapy and put together a plan for the Citadel. Counselor Udina is... amenable.
Yes, sir. I could have taken him.
Absolutely. But the Council was your priority, not Shepard.
Because of him, the Council is still in power.
Shepard is keeping the Reapers occupied while our research progresses. But as it happens, I believe you'll find your chance for a rematch. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon. And I want you waiting. Excellent. The Prothean VI should enable us to determine the nature of the catalyst. Combined with the breakthrough at Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard? He should have died on Thessia. Should I finish him?
No. I'm not writing Shepard off as a total loss just yet. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a pleasure, sir.
Left of it. I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
Enough to make trouble.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core, analogous to the heart, is largely intact. I believe Cerberus is using it for a power source. More Cerberus forces en route.
Good. Easier to kill them all now. Hostiles inbound! Acknowledged! Enemy down!
Not trying to kill us this time.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
And the physical enhancements?
Extremely impressive, if we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
The performance upgrades are off the charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No. We're close. Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic. Computer, end recording.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone. To locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the Catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers?
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the Catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. He needs...
Not so fast.
You.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
That was profane, you son of a bitch.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating a means of conserving information for future species. Perhaps you will succeed where we failed.
You didn't fail. You gave us a chance. And we're not done yet.